SSM Health St. Mary's Hospital in Richmond Heights is expanding.
Fox 2's Dan Gray is live at the hospital this evening where a new emergency room is about to open. Dan.
Yeah, we are at outside SSM Health St. Mary's Hospital emergency room where the hospital is inviting the public to come take a tour of the new addition. Grand opening celebration held with several dignitaries on hand and hospital officials for the additional 9,000 square feet. And the new ER increases the number of patient rooms from 38 to 50. There's additional space for triage, private rooms for behavioral health, and an addition of 2 resuscitation and trauma rooms. Plus, more staff will be added. The hospital president says there's a great need for emergency services in the community, and the new addition is designed to speed up wait times for patients in the ER.
Yeah, it's addressed. It's about quick care, meeting patients where they are, providing the optimum care in a timely manner. We have exceptional employees here and exceptional physicians, and we're really providing the space, supplies, and equipment to fulfill our mission.
Now, the $15 million expansion is going to be continuing until next June, but the new addition of the ER will be receiving its first patients on Monday. In Richmond Heights, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.